I'm back. Actually, no. Do I want the mic on? That's the question. I think I might just leave it on. Yeah. I don't usually like talking in my videos, but I think I might start making it a regular thing. I started doing it for Skyrim. I did start it with this game, but I really just don't like hearing the sounds of my own voice, so, you know. I'm having problems with Steam this morning. I was at buy some games while they're all on discount and everything. But I was just playing. What's it called? Skyrim, so buttons are slightly different. My game's already, our computer's already chugging pretty hard now as well. That's probably for a quest, I can't remember. Vicious wolf. Chickens. Hmm. are out there. Here we go. Exciting stuff. Let's see which batteries is an Xbox one for he is again. Double it. And borrowing some from my sound bar. Yeah, that strange feeling that my batteries were running low. I guess I was right. I don't know why the game wouldn't pause when that happens though, but okay. Probably because I don't have a keyboard I could use. And I don't know. How do I get up there? That's the question. Oh. There we go. Let's see this, so I'm gonna have to go back all the way up there just to get freaking ammunition. Jumping in your windows, snatching up all your ammo. Mm-hmm. statue slasher. As in, Ash vs. Evil Dead. No, just me. Grant chicken. So I did hear a chicken earlier. Huh, I didn't know that was a thing in this game. How do I get across is the question. Is that getting too much radiation? You're low. This game sometimes I love it, but I also hate it. Thank you. I only do that because I don't like wasting bullets, so, you know. Not 100% accurate, so. This is where it glitched out on me last time I played, I remember. Back of that, that's on the Xbox edition, yeah. So I was playing and my game froze and then it destroyed all my saves. That's why I save so often there. Not that worried about this place right now. I come back to it at some point, but so I think I might have been coming to this point, last time I played. It didn't like the main storyline and stuff like that. Anyone home? Oh, yeah.
Hey Jackie, what you doing, huh? Hey Jackie, I'm in the middle of a game right now, okay?
Let's go inside. Inside. Let's go.
I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of a game, okay? Yeah. And now. Let's go, Jackie. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No. Let's go. Let's go. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Sorry, my just my dog wanted to say hi. Chicken go. Where'd the chicken go? The leg. Right at the last second, of course. Which gun should I use? Killlock scan. still have my keys in my pocket, brother. What was the other one that I wanted to use there? Since I remember to get batteries now.
Who killed your husband?
And it's done. It's finally done. All those lives lost. All those deaths finally recovered. And it was no son or daughter of Farhar, but who stood up to the island and avenged the Golden Dragon. But this year, the main one, the final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
I was glad to help. I hope I've put your mind at ease.
You certainly have. Now every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to the treasure. This is an animal that's been in my family for... for at least a generation or two. There's no Deltons left to inherit the thing. So it might as well pass on to you. The island knows this one. You can do it, and it'll take you seriously. And that's it. That's the end. I can sleep easy now. Meaning there won't be any unfinished business when you come in.
Despite our friend and kind doing his best to chase you out, you keep up with us Ingrids also. Got to ask, why do you keep up?
You're good people in some dire straits. Because you're going to use it now,
huh? You running for office? That's what you want to do. Most folks here are so good. Makes no difference how hard you try. Downright insane. You can prove to be a stubborn fool.
I'd love to change your opinion.
You're right. All men are not actually bad. The golden times, leaders were chosen by something called the Captain's Guards. Like insane, tense, mean, and outright craziest fools. Come on, you're out the worst to be once the would-be captain killed the Nihilator, or a fog crawler, they'd invite the whole island to peace. You do this, you won't be no captain. You're only stuck. Everywhere.
I'm ready to become a legend.
You clap me up. There's an old Nihilator feast of guns by Ennis Carlson. Such a stretch along the coast. Go there and throw any kind of meat to die into the water. All that blood and viscera will be sure to trap the river. Then you will eat. I'll make sure it's rich, too. Please to the rest of these cards as well.
See what you have. Let's set you up.
Back.
they challenge.
The children of Adam are trying to kill us all. Drive us into the ocean. Body?
That's great. Let's set you up.
Alright, I think this is a good stopping point right now. Otherwise, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.